else in the other vehicle, you know? So I think...
So what are you going to do if somebody comes and says, well, they want to give up their dog?
That would be great. Then we'll work with them on taking the information. We'll take some photos of the dog. We won't take the dog with us today unless we find somebody in really bad shape. But what we will do is take it back to our rescue group and put the word out and see if one of the other rescues can take it. And if worst comes to worst, you know, it might have to go to a shelter somewhere. But for now, we'll try to get it into a rescue and find a new home for it. Or put it up on Pet Finder ourselves. So.
Well, one of the things you earlier said was about the farmers and people dumping dogs in the country. And could you repeat yourself there so I can have that on film?
Right. I get a lot of calls from this area. Apparently, people, when they don't want their dog, they'll take them out in the country and they'll dump them. And the problem with that is they think someone will find them and a wonderful person will take care of them and love them and give them food. And that doesn't happen because those stray animals come and bother you.
With some cat food.